You may have endured losses. You may be thinking, what is this life full of suffering and pain? You might be tired and frustrated. The reason is that you need a shield of protection. The devil is causing harm to your body, mind, and life. It is penetrating you and bringing you losses, struggles, pain, and financial difficulties. You need a shield to stop the devil's schemes. Lord has promised that He will be a shield all who trust in Him. He will stop everything and protect you from all harm and danger. So put your trust in Him rather than anything else in the world. Don't put your trust in worldly things like money or material or a person, but in the Lord. Only the Lord can be your protection and shield. Only the Lord can look over you from all directions. Following His perfect way makes your way perfect. God's way is perfect. All the Lord's promises prove true. He is a shield for all who look to Him for protection. The Bible says that the Lord will dwell in the midst like the ball of fire. He will protect you from all harm. Today, no matter what comes your way, God wants you to be strong. And do not allow yourself to become discouraged. Ask God to be your shield and take refuge in Him. He will give you strength, no matter what you are dealing with. Say this today: the Lord is a shield to me. He is a shield to me and my family. He will raise a ball of fire around you and will dwell in your midst and will perform miracles for you. Type Amen if you believe in God.